attention, drivers in Lufkin, a train crossing will close starting tomorrow, causing delays for the next few days. Union Pacific is performing track maintenance at Culver-House Street and Bremond Avenue. Because of this, the crossing will be closed from Monday through Wednesday. A detour route has been set up, but could cause delays. If you're driving in the area, watch out for work crews and slow down.